the true extent of Sandro Tonali's Newcastle United ban as Italian FA underline strict rules. Sandro Tonali must wait until August 27 to play in a behind-closed-doors friendly due to a 10-month FIFA ban for illegal gambling. Unlike Ivan Toney, Tonali can only play in private training games, without referees. His next competitive game for Newcastle will be on September 1 against Tottenham Hotspur. Please subscribe to my channel.